These are uncomfortable facts. No government or parent will want to see them.
The largest ever compilation of data on violence against children, a statistical analysis called Hidden in Plain Sight, was launched by UNICEF at the United Nations headquarters in New York today.
Unless we confront the reality each infuriating statistic represents, that the life and rights of a child have been violated, we will never change the widespread belief that violence against children is both normal and permissible. It is neither.
The report shows the staggering extent of physical, sexual, and emotional abuse and reveals the attitudes that perpetuate and justify violence. It presents data for 190 countries that have been collected over the last 20 years.
Look at these numbers. 85% of children experience on a regular basis a violent form of discipline at home. Formal psychological aggression, like name-calling, yelling at a child, are the most common forms, with 74% of children globally subjected to these forms of psychological aggressive by parents on a regular basis.
In early adolescence, one-third of students are bullied regularly. More than 1 in 10 girls worldwide have experienced forced intercourse or other forced sexual acts at some point in their lives. In 2012, 1 in 5 of all homicide victims were children and adolescents below the age of 20.
The report also goes so far as to say that there are aspects of violence in schools, in homes, on the streets, in institutions, so it really gives us a very, very full picture of what's happening. And again, we link it to the program document because it's important that we don't simply go away with the message that violence is everywhere, we live in a horrific world, but in fact to say there are tried, true, measured, evaluated solutions.